Another piece. Wow. So freaking yummy. If you like rock crystal candy, this is definitely the sweet treat for you. Enjoy! Thank you, Floof, for sending this yummy unicorn bacon. just a little bit more over here. Close, 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 close. Just a little bit on your face, right? Okay. Go ahead and keep your eyes nice and closed. Thank you. Close, close. Just gonna go ahead and shoop. Oh my goodness, you look so good. I'm gonna close this up. Let me just go ahead and look at your chart here. Okay, I'm just gonna put that up. Good. Now for your blood pressure. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of slip you in there like that. Okay, there, okay. Nice and still. Oh, good, good. Alright, I'm gonna actually spray you for this one. Spritz, 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 spritz. Just to keep you wet like you are in the ocean. Next is our squish test. Squish. 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 Okay, next I'm gonna go ahead and take your temperature, okay? Open wide. Ah. Good. Let's see. Looking pretty good. That's really good for a shell. For a good pearl squish. Alright, and lastly, I'm going to be giving you your annual barnacle shot today, okay? For barnacle prevention. Okay, perfect. Alright, nice and still. Good job. Very good. Okay, and just one right here. Amazing. Okay, some cheese on there, then the bun on top. Okay, voila, there you are. Here's your portrait. You love it? Oh, I'm so glad. Okay. Oh, yeah, of course I can sign it for you. I would love to do that. There you go. I hope you enjoy. Hello Daisy, my name is Dr. Gemma and I will be performing your ultrasound for you today. Are you excited? A little bit nervous? That's completely understandable. I promise today will be super easy and not painful at all. Pretty much we are going to be running an ultrasound, so we're going to take a look inside to see how your little guy is doing. Yeah, and then you'll be out of here before you know it. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So let's go ahead and put down a clean new pad for you. There we go. Your heart's gonna take a deep breath in for me. Ready? And three. And release. Good, very good. I'm just gonna come here and look at the right ear, okay? Nothing in this left ear here, okay? Alright, I'm gonna take your temperature as well. Go ahead and say, aw. Good, 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 good. Alright, looking at me. Good. Okay, Daisy, so what I'm gonna have you do is gently lean to your side. That, very good. Next, I'm gonna be taking a little bit of this jelly, okay? It's gonna be kind of cold, but again, should not be painful at all. A little bit right there, just right on your belly. I'm gonna go ahead and take my scanner here, and we're gonna take a look at what's going on inside. And on our screen right here, we will be able to see your little guy. Let's see, okay, nothing over here. Nothing down here. Everything's looking really normal in your tummy area. Oh my goodness, Daisy. Do you see that? There he is right there. A healthy, beautiful little boy bunny. He looks so cute. My charts here say that he's still in a very good position. Yep, nothing to worry about at all. Let me go ahead and scan. Pose. Have you right here on the chair. Very good. I'm gonna have the baby right on top. Perfect. Just like that. Alright, say cheese. Good. Alright, and cheese. Oh, beautiful. Our next one is gonna be here on our little seesaw. So it's gonna be a straight view. Okay. Perfect. Just like that. And ready? Our next pose is going to be featuring inside of this little pail. So I'm going to go ahead and sheet it by putting a little piece of paper in there and have it right here, kind of coming out. There we go, Daisy, just like that. Beautiful, Mama, you're doing great. I'm gonna have you there, and then I'm gonna have the baby right here on the side, or we can have her right here, right, snuggling up on your face with you guys, like you're snuggling inside. All right, let's do this. Nice close up, 3, 2, 1. Okay. All right, the next pose we have is featuring this pine cone. Thank you. flower.